right, next up is Lorenzo. There were opportunities for him in a couple of weeks early. And then at the end, it's like, all right, I'm running out of spaces. So I'm like, all right, you're the substitute for Ryan Creek for me in the first year. I've been put in some high pressure situations, so basically.
Lorenzo. All of my guys. So Lorenzo, he really put in a lot of effort. When I first seen his form was terrible. The form was terrible. But by the end of the year, this dude's form was probably one of the best on the team. He continued to work, he continued to ask questions, and I appreciate that. Thanks for the hard work.